Lights, camera! And I think we're ready to go.
Is this thing on? Right, guys, it's me, Mr. Charlie Specs, and how you're doing today. So, it's been a while since I last did a video. I know you're like, oh my god, where has he been? Oh my god. I have been putting a few little things on my Facebook page, just being silly, like using the Snapchat filters in there. And also, I've been doing like little things on my Snapchat. Like, for example, a few weeks ago on a Friday night, I didn't really enjoy myself, so I recorded myself doing a load of silly videos.
Remember, mate, don't want to try and fight with me, bruv, because I'll punch you in the face.
Not really, I'm innocent boy, please don't hurt me. Ooh, sparring pedicure.
That's where I might get my nails done tonight.
So, in this video, I just thought, you know, why don't I just talk about what's been happening since I last did that cycling video. Well, firstly, I have finished my old job with Van Hanks. I know it's very sad times, boo-hoo. I found a job, which is a better opportunity. It's something new, it's in a different field, which I'm not used to, because before I was doing a lot of catering work, but now it's more, it's still like kind of retail, but more, it's a whole new ball game. I start my new job 3 or 4 days time, and I'm actually looking forward to it, you know? It's just a new start, it's a new beginning. I want to be challenged. That's the whole point of getting this new job. I want to be challenged because I feel like I haven't been in the cafe. Once you've been there for a year, it gets really boring and repetitive because you can only learn so much and then you're just stuck there, just having to do the same thing day in, day out, which is really boring.
Just a little clue, it involves these things.
So I've been watching new series like The Walking Dead, The Flash. I've been watching, but it was amazing. It was Daredevil season 2. Well, Marvel's put basically like its own sub-series on Netflix. So you got Jessica Jones and you got Daredevil. Both of them are superb comic book like shows. Like, so much drama, so much action. It's a lot, like Daredevil especially, when they released the first series, having gone from like the general cinematic non-Marvel universe, like Daredevil is so much more hardcore. He's so gory, he literally breaks people's backs, he like stabs people in the face, he doesn't kill them, but he definitely gives them a world of pain. So yeah, I watched season 2 back in March, March time, and non-stop watched it, like honestly, one of the best series of Marvel I've ever seen, even though there's not many. The Punisher was amazing. I personally don't think, even though he's got his bad ways, basically massacring everyone, he is actually a good guy at heart. That's him. I don't want to ruin it for those who haven't watched it yet, but definitely have a watch. And then also Jessica Jones was gripping from the get-go because, like, the way they just opened up the storyline straight away with this person getting like taken away, or like no, just killing herself randomly. You're like, what? How did that happen? And you just follow the story of Jessica Jones. She's just an ordinary person in New York who's all of a sudden got these strong superpowers. Doesn't really know how, but because of the Marvel universe, she managed to get some. But it's based on the comics as well. Oh, Marvel and superhero films are like the one at the moment. They are blowing it out of the water. Like, look at all these amazing films. Like, come on. So I'm very excited for them.
You've got Better Call Saul. You ever heard of that? It's basically like a spin-off show of Breaking Bad, but it's just focusing on like lawyer and this like hitman. It's really good. Watched the last episode today, and it was quite shocking actually. Well. Yeah, like, the series was kind of like slow and like picked up a little bit, but picked up towards the end, and it's left like the end of the series on a cliffhanger, so maybe, just maybe, they might be making a new series, so fingers crossed for that.
I'll just show you how bright it is and nice and sunny. What a wonderful day it is out there. See, look at that, look at the clouds. Let's go outside. Just look at it, it's so sunny, it's amazing. Magnificent. It's just so beautiful.
So yeah, everything is looking pretty good for the moment. Everything's looking good. Also, I've started this thing called boot camp, basically, or like boot camp training, which is like a fitness regime. They do it at loads of different sites around the, like, in Hertfordshire area, but I think they do it all up and down the country, but I've been going to the ones in Hertfordshire area, a little more local to me. Basically, it's like army boot camp training, like fitness. You know, I already go to the gym, but I'm getting slowly bored of it. Like, it just feels really repetitive and you're not really pushing yourself. And so my sister recommended it to me. She was like, oh, I really want to go, but I'm too scared to go myself. Do you want to come with me? I was like, yeah, sure. I started it 3 days ago and I've been doing it three days in a row because I've just literally hooked on it. It's so good. And actually, it's cheaper than my gym membership. And I feel like I'm getting way more benefits out of it. Like, past few days, my whole body's been aching, like my shoulders, my legs as well. Oh, that really hurt to do that. But I feel really good.
Oh my god, oh my god, I completely forgot to talk about my driving. So, I have been driving for about 3 years, on and off 3 years now, and I've already had my test, taken my test once, and unfortunately I failed it. It was very sad times. I was very annoyed at myself because I should have passed with three minors. The reason why they gave, like, failed me is because of a small incident where basically I caused a small obstruction on a roundabout. So basically I was waiting at the roundabout and I saw a car coming and I thought, yeah, okay, I'm gonna go. I had enough time, had a quick look, and I saw the examiner look at me as well. And then I was like, ooh, that was close. But I think, I don't think you had to slow down like very, very much, but I think a small bit. And because of that, he classed that as a fail, which was really annoying because I did everything else right. I did my maneuvers right. My general driving was good. I listened to him very well, but no, he didn't like me. I've had to wait for about 2 months now. Because I did it in March and now it's April. It's on the 21st of April, so fingers crossed I passed. I'm more confident now. I had a lesson yesterday, 2 hour lesson going around the area that I'll be doing it, and I feel ready. I really want to be able to drive.
Anyway guys, if you enjoyed it, leave this video a big thumbs up. It would be very grateful, and leave any comments down below if you're interested in anything. Anyway, see you later guys. Bye!